her name is Sweet Angel. He said, Sweet Angel. He said, well, how old are you, Sweet Angel? I said, well, I'm 25 years old. He said, oh, I see. He said, well, Sweet Angel, you too young. I said, all right. I said, well, how old I gotta be? He said, old enough to know better, but don't care. Well, wait a minute. So that was that for that call. So when I turned 30, I called him back up again. I said, Bobby Rush? He said, yes. I said, it's Sweet Angel. He said, yes. I said, well, remember about 5 years ago I called you. I said, I wanted to be one of your dancers. He said, oh, yeah, Sweet Angel. He said, well, how old are you now? I said, 30. He said, well, how much you weigh? I said, oh, goddamn. I said, well, I weigh 155 pounds. He said, you're too little. Well, guess what? I saw him at a show that I opened up for. He said, what's your name? I said, Sweet Angel. He said, oh, how old are you now, Sweet Angel? I said, well, I'm blue. He said, well, you look awfully good. I said, yeah. He said, well, what you doing here? I said, well, Bobby Rush, I know you don't know, but I'm opening up this show for you. And when I was 25, you said no. When I was 35, you said no. So right about now, I'm gonna do my own shit. Is that all right with you? And this is what I said. Hey, Bobby Rush, don't you wish you had a girl like me? But I'm as fine as I can be. You can bring it in the front door, and you can bring it in the back.